T-shirt with a slogan, I attract the ire of the occasional online idiot. But I don't have social media, so even I have to be told about that by my brilliant wife, Georgia, who is the real engine behind anything we do. She educates me about empathy and understanding, and she has been a huge educator for me. But I suppose if I'm honest, I'm a little depressed by the fact that acknowledging that everyone has the right to be who they want to be and live their life how they want to live it, as long as they're not hurting anyone else, should merit any kind of special award or special mention, because it's common sense, isn't it? It is human decency. We shouldn't live in a world where that is worth remarking on. However, until we wake up and Kemi Badenoch doesn't exist anymore, I don't wish ill of her, I just wish her to shut up. Whilst we do live in this world, I am honoured to receive this. I'm thrilled to be here and to be a part of this night. Pride is very important in our house. It's a family affair. We have skin in the game. So this event tonight thrills me. It gives me hope, it gives me fire, it gives me energy and deep joy. And even if I feel I don't really deserve this, I'm very pleased and very proud to be receiving it. Thank you all so much.
Oh, yes. A bit of class for you, that was. The next award of the evening is the Diversity Hero Award, sponsored by Just Eat Takeaway. Diversity heroes are individuals that are going over and above their day job to have LGBTQIA+ inclusion and wider diversity initiatives at the core of everything they do.